We are poorly drawing every Dark Souls boss. It's going absolutely the way you think it would. Okay, get the fuck out of here, Bed of Chaos. Bell Gargoyles. Okay. Bell Gargoyle Dark Souls. The Garg. Dark Souls 1. I guess maybe it just doesn't look that good in the first place. Sure. You know what? This is him. This is gonna be him. What do you mean by poorly? It's got its ups and downs. Okay, time to... Oh yeah, we're doing the shapes first. Welcome to shape class. I don't want to make him look fat though. I'm afraid of making him look fat. Oh, I'm also afraid of not having enough room for it, so... And then he's got a penis? Nope. He's got a penis? Still a penis. Still just a penis. I'm making a frog, I think. Is this actually a penis? Like, what is that there? He has a penis. His gym jams. And down to his gym jams. More gyms to jam. More gyms than you can shake a jam at. And then there's gonna be like a head right here. But then like a lot of shoulder beef. A lot of shoulder beef going on above his head. He's just all, he's pure beef. Okay, I think we know what we're doing. There's gonna be a stick here, and there's gonna be a shield here. There's gonna be a trash can here. All right, we're so ready. We're so fucking ready to go. He's not buff until like up here, you know? He's got beef up here. And then like normal fucking human hands. What is up with that? Like just a normal ass hand that I can't draw. How do bodies work? Skips arm and leg day, but damn that bag. Yeah, he is yoked back there. And every time I'm like, oh, he's got tons of muscles. No, they're all like right back there. But I guess they're also just stone, you know? This time we will have room to draw his raggly little toes. And we won't do a good job, clearly. Remember to Twitch Prime for these toes. He does have like a weird penis armament, you know? Like what? I swear this isn't a penis. I know what penises look like. They don't look like this. It is really interesting, like, even the bosses that I've seen 1,000 times, I'm like, who the fuck is this guy? Like, you get back to them and then I'm like, what the fuck? You looked like this? Nobody told me you looked like this. Bottom of his tail? Oh, because it comes, like, out from his grundly bit, and then it, like, oh my god, I forgot about his tail. it snakes up from his grundle. It does. He doesn't have to have titties. It like, let me draw some like snake lines, because it is like a snake. A grundle snake. This is not gonna look anything like the real creature. And then, honestly, just draw a trash can lid. Because that is a trash can lid. So thankful that the Dark Souls enemy designers were like, one of these things just needs to look like a trash can lid. I don't even know where his face is in this. It's so crazy. That's his face. That's his face down there. Yikes. NFT auction at the end of the stream. Oh, definitely. What program are you using to draw? I'm drawing on GIMP. I'm drawing on a program no one would genuinely use to draw with. Oh, wow. Yeah, that's him. That's him. You know, no, it's coming together. I see it. I see it. Of course that's him. Just strapping the rockets on. Everybody knows that that phase of this boss fight where you just... you have to dodge the rocket. It kind of looks like a rad person. I'm glad it looks like any kind of person. This guy looks so goofy. He looks so happy to see you. I wish they looked this happy to see me in game. Yeah, I think he looks okay. He looks okay. There's like little drapey bits, you know? Hang on. Like he's got a cape or something. But it's mostly just... I don't know, man. That's him. That's him. So, color in the base man. I'll erase some after. Okay. We're going into the pink. We're pulling out the pink. Where's more pink? There we go. His oopsie doopsie. His little pinky mouth. His tiny mouth pink. Nope. I'm also really happy I'm doing, that's him, that's our boy. I'm happy I'm doing song requests because I'm listening to music that I don't normally have in my playlists. And I haven't heard this song in so long. It was on a Sabrina the Teenage Witch, like, mix CD when I was a kid, and we had it, and I remember hearing it so much. Is there any genre band allowed? Anything. As long as it's not, TOS in any kind of sense. I feel like the armor has like a greeny tint to it, kind of like a rusted thing, but I don't know how green to go with that. So I'm gonna like do a base green in a bigger thing so I don't have to spend my entire time coloring. I really like that sort of like green, rusty, coppery, whatever he's got going on. It's very charming. We'll do highlights. Oh, fuck. Keep moving my tools. We'll do highlights after. As if we're like some real kind of artist instead of what we're doing right now. Isn't he so cute so far? I don't know what to do with his face, because the face is just sort of like in there. Maybe we'll color it a bit different. So talented. I'm sure there's somebody crying just like, what are you doing to my favorite video game? You've clearly never played Dark Souls, or else you would know that, he has more fingers than that, which yes, he does have more fingers than that, but I can't draw fingers, happy little guy. He's like, hey there, friend. You trying to get across this bridge and ain't Orlando? Well, gee, I can't let you do that. I'm guarding this bridge, you see. Oh, gosh, golly. I wish I could let you pass, but not today. Not today, friend. Hey, maybe you should go back to that, what's that place called? The Dark Root Garden? Don't you love that place? I think it's just swell. Happy little spear in his arms. Just a happy little spear. Okay, we gotta clean out the little nub bits. Gotta clean those out because those are the holes in his wingies. Wingy holes. And then I'm gonna take the same color I did over here. I'm gonna start coloring in his axe, his little tail axe. Oh yeah, if you guys have any anime openings that go real hard, I'm down for those. I'm using very like softer colors just because I think it kind of suits the creature we're building here. We're back in Spore Creature Creator. I have absolutely no sense of color theory. So if you're like, those colors don't go well together. Yeah, they probably don't. What is this? Shake a Booty by Hank Green. This needs to be like basically white in comparison. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'd love to put more energy and effort into him because I love him so much, but this might just be him. This might be he. Oh wait, I want to make these colors similar. Oh, I haven't heard, what is this, Skull Crusher Island before I look? Yeah, Skull Crusher Mountain. I haven't heard this song in so long. Welcome to my secret lair on Skull. He's perfect. I love him. I didn't expect to love him so much. I want to fix one of his eyes really bad. I just want to even him out. No. Hang on. I haven't heard this in so long. His eyes just gotta be perfect. I need it to be perfect. No. But I get the feeling that you don't like it. What's with all screaming? You like monkeys. You like ponies. Maybe you don't like monsters so much. Maybe I use too many monkeys. Isn't it enough that I ruined the pony? Making a gift for you. I don't know why. Okay, we're gonna have to leave it off. That's him. That's him. That's my friend. Gargoyle Intern Appreciation Night. He's just so happy to be here. Attempt to shave things. I mean, look at his face. Look at his legs. Look at his grundle. There he is. I love him. Time to get rid of our sweet boy. Goodbye, sweet boy. Thank you so much for being here with us. Okay. How am I gonna scope out some bones?